quill was a feather-based writing instrument. The feather was prepared by cutting a nib into the end, dipping it in ink, and applying it to paper. Example. Looks more like a fuzzy kind of shorthand.